ARKM is perhaps one of the most controversial tokens currently on the market, as it is a blockchain protocol designed to help de-anonymize the blockchain. At its core, ARKM aims to make the unreadable readable. It takes the raw blockchain data and uses AI to help match this to real-life identities. And I'm sure you can see why this is controversial. I know it sounds confusing, so in this video, I am going to explain what ARKM is, how ARKM works, and what the tokenomics of the ARKM token are. As a reward, make sure to subscribe to the channel and give this video a thumbs up. ARKM was founded by Miguel in 2020 and first launched in 2022. ARKM can be best described as an advanced on-chain data query tool and intelligence trading platform created to link transactions to the real-world entities or individuals involved in cryptocurrency market activities. ARKM uses artificial intelligence to process, classify, and display a range of on-chain data metrics which enables users to identify patterns, trace transactions, and provide an overview of crypto inflows and outflows. Although this is controversial within the crypto community, especially among crypto purists, it must be said that such a use case was always going to be vital for the future of crypto. Unfortunately, for legitimate users, as long as cryptocurrency is used as a medium of exchange in hacks and scams, there are always going to be entities such as law enforcement who will be looking to de-anonymize the data. More beyond that, in the eyes of ARKM, they believe this lack of transparency around crypto transactions is actually the barrier stopping the mass adoption of cryptocurrencies. But this leads us to the question, how does ARKM work? As I mentioned, ARKM is based on the concept of de-anonymizing the blockchain and features an interesting intel-to-earn economy that incentivizes the sourcing of data intelligence at scale and makes it available to everyone to provide greater clarity and transparency within the crypto ecosystem. Additionally, through successful partnership arrangements, ARKM's platform is supported on various blockchains such as Bitcoin, Ethereum, Binance, Arbitrum, Polygon, Avalanche, Tron, and Optimism. At its core, ARKM can be broken down into two main components, its analytics platform and its Intel exchange, which can both be further broken down into their main functions. Starting with the ARKM platform itself, which provides data and analytics and can be broken down into four main functions. First, by providing data and analytics on entity pages for individuals, companies, and other entities, showing their current and historical portfolio holdings, plus a searchable and sortable transaction history, profit and loss tally, and even top counterparties. Second, by providing token pages that show top holders, transactions, and exchange flows. Third, as an advanced network visualization map that shows relationships between transactions and the flow of funds. And finally, by providing instant alerts for transactions fitting custom parameters. Next, we have the ARKM Intel Exchange, which allows anyone to buy, sell, or request data and is where the intel-to-earn mechanics come into play. The ARKM Intel Exchange can be broken down into three main functions. First, as a home for bounty requests. This is where users post bounties for specific intelligence completed by locking ARKM in a bounty contract. Bounty hunters can then submit intel for verification and, if successful, receive the bounty, hence the term intel to earn. Second, as a home for auctions, where users with high-value information can also auction their verified intelligence to the highest bidder, further incentivizing the intel-to-earn mechanics. And third, as a data program, where users are rewarded for submitting intelligence used to train Ultra, ARKM's proprietary AI engine. But what makes ARKM unique? Quite a lot about ARKM is unique, be it the fact it is trying to de-anonymize the blockchain or that it has created a verifiable intel-to-earn mechanism, there are a lot of reasons why ARKM has been making the crypto news in recent times. However, what probably makes ARKM the most unique is its Ultra AI algorithm. As mentioned, Ultra is a proprietary AI system for blockchain data synthesis that gathers both on-chain and off-chain data from a collection of sources to form a single, scalable, amendable source of truth. The Ultra algorithm was developed over 3 years by ARKM's core contributors, which came with backing from the founders of Palantir and OpenAI. This information is then sent through ARKM's profiler, which allows you to see the activities of different addresses and entities across various blockchains. But how about the tokenomics? ARKM's ARKM token has an initial supply and maximum supply of 1 billion tokens and serves three main functions on the ARKM network. These are as a medium of currency exchange for their intel-to-earn economy, followed by the classics of staking and governance. The initial token supply distribution was split 37% towards the ecosystem incentives and grants, 20% to core contributors, 18% to investors, 17% went towards the Foundation Treasury, 5% towards the Binance Launchpad, and the final 3% was given to advisors. The ecosystem incentives and grants funds, which totals 37% of the initial supply distribution, can be further broken down into 4 categories. Of the allocated 37%, this can be broken down into 11% for the community rewards, 10% towards the contributor incentive pool, another 10% for the proof of stake rewards, and the final 6% going towards ecosystem grants. As is usual, there is a vested unlocking period which will take 7 years to complete before all ARKM tokens have been released and are available for sale. ARKM is doing something different and has certainly been creating waves since it launched. By looking to increase transparency on the blockchain, it hopes to further encourage the mass adoption of cryptocurrencies. Of course, it has its own controversies, namely privacy and trust. Not only does it potentially breach an individual's privacy, but there are also questions regarding trust, as ARKM hasn't been fully transparent on how their proprietary AI technology works as of yet. However, in conclusion, providing there are no major mishaps in management and there are no platform-breaking exploits discovered once transparency around their AI tech is released, it currently looks like ARKM's best days still lay ahead, as there is certainly no shortage of blockchain detectives and there will likely only increase now that there is an intel-to-earn opportunity involved. But as always, nothing is ever guaranteed in crypto, of course. If you like to know how to create an ARKM wallet, check out my article in the description below. And if you like the video on ARKM, I am sure you will like this one too.